maybe the play they needed. The first kill for them. Ace in the hole is going to come through on towards Salavar. Salavar in all out of position here. He's just been chased into enemy ground, and there's no way he's going to escape it. Has he got the timer, though? Can he run to that tower? Has the time been running long enough? Not too sure it has. That ace in the hole landed a moment ago, which is why he's trying to bait his time. While this is all happening, though, KMT are closing ground. He's going to turn it back around! Hercubot gets dropped by Salavar, and that is a big mistake by NIP.